So, I just listened to 5 by UMO, and to be honest with you, their brand of psychedelic rock this time around didn't leave a powerful impression. And the only song that stood out to me most was The rest, if not fairly enjoyable, are just unnecessarily lengthy songs with no character, groove, or firepower. All this happens because of the production. Well, it's not diabolical, but it's just too safe, too vanilla, and repetitive, really. Personally, Multi Love remains as the best album of this lad.